Welcome to Chem Help ASAP. This video starts a playlist which is an introduction to drug discovery. In this playlist, we will briefly review the four areas of drug discovery with a particular emphasis on the discovery process for oral drugs, pills, through an approach called target-based drug discovery. This playlist does not assume you have any special scientific knowledge. The information in these videos is intended for any interested audience. First, we will talk about the regulatory process of drug discovery. These are the steps required for a drug to be approved. Second, we will cover pharmacodynamics, which can be summarized as what the drug does at its site of action. Third, we will discuss pharmacokinetics, which is how the drug gets to and from its site of action. Finally, with all these concepts in hand, we will be ready to talk about lead discovery and lead optimization, which are the steps for finding and improving the drug properties of a molecule. The goal of all these steps is to create a molecule that is safe and effective for the cure or treatment of a disease. At the end of the playlist, we'll see a real-world application of your new knowledge. This playlist will not make you an expert in drug discovery, but it will give you the knowledge and vocabulary to understand the drug discovery process and continue your learning on your own.